Which of these legends interest you? One of my favorites. Tale of Uchitsune. Oni archers would lay in wait, eager to fire arrows upon the ghosts.
Yeah! Just ready.
Some spirit of an ancient samurai appeared.
The Oni Baba's followers approach. Quick, use my bow to defeat them.
Uchitsune led the ghosts to Hiyoshi Springs. The town of Hiyoshi Springs was overrun with invaders seeking Iyo's power.
Wield my bow once more to rid the area of Iyo's presence. Thank you.
The ghosts could feel the intense power from the disciples of Io.
Yonibaba's strength is fading. Free the rest of the town.
Enemy right there!
Into the shadows!
The sounds of their enemies banging weapons against shields echoed as the ghosts approached. Disciples were gone. Hiyoshi Springs was quiet.
Come, there is one last thing we must do.
The cursed chest was free, and the ghost reaped their rewards. Lost scroll. I thought it gone forever. Baba's servants arrived, determined to keep Uchitsune enslaved.
Come on.
nearly broken.
Kitsune found redemption and a new purpose, thanks to the ghosts. The deeds of the ghosts are many. Let me share.